Can we shut her off now?
What do you think of the kayak, Art?
Great, great. Just super, super great.
Gonna go for a spin?
He's not tied up.
Because he's got his elbow in and doing fine now, just now.
Yeah, he looks like it.
Why are you...
Because I'm rushing it?
Yeah, you slow your timing down. You're trying to get into how to get this guy, your brother, right? You got anywhere near it. What did you tell me about your brother?
You knocked me off! Oh no, I was on it.
I'm recording and they can figure out what to do with it later.
But what? You can't take nothing there home. Is that their camera?
No.
Well, how come you don't take some of you take one picture of me?
Knock me off, dude.
Sorry about it, you're better.
Alright guys, wrap it up. 7:20, you gotta be there at 8:00. You know what you gotta do? Go home and practice.
Alright. Mine looks good though, huh? Better than Brad's, huh?
No. You're doing that, but you don't have to let them know. Put your pole down and put it in the hand. You gotta practice to get used to that too, okay?
Well, I'm just trying to get one step at a time.
What? Make it all one step then. Do all of one motion. This should be right here.
Oh.
So don't be afraid.
Okay.
Okay. Don't want to turn in the mouth as you turn in the wrist.
That's it.
Yeah. You see, this would be just like that.
Careful my calories.
That would be the
Art, leave him alone.
I don't want you being late for
that. No, I know.
The next time it's going to be your father.
Okay, I'm going to do a roll catch. I'm going to come on. Okay.
Take it down and get the hell out of here. Too
much.
Too much what?
Wine.
Too much wine?
No. Go ahead, do it again. And when I tell you to stop, you stop. Stop. Now look where your rod is.
It's on the side.
No.
Isn't that what you're talking
about? No.
Oh, you mean that. Look at that.
Straight,
it is.
Straight up. Okay?
Like this?
Straight up, yeah. Look at you sideways. You're not getting out of the way. Here's 12 o'clock.
That's why you do it.
Okay. 12 o'clock.